My name is Audrey Shawley. I am a biochemistry major and I'm from San Francisco, California. I chose to study biochemistry because I love how innovative the field is. It's a relatively new domain in science and it is unique in that it combines so many different aspects of science into one very nicely configured, harmonious subject. Studying biochem at Oxy is unique because from the very beginning, you are able to interact with your professors that are not only incredible teachers, but they're also expert scientists. A biochem faculty, Professor Craney, presented the opportunity for undergraduate biochem majors to conduct independent research in a graduate student environment. And so I applied for a grant through Occidental College. It's called the Richter Grant, where they provide all of the funding for an entire summer of international research. So I spent 2.5 months in Thailand where I studied a carcinogenic parasite in a graduate student lab, completely funded by Oxy, doing this research that I found to be incredibly interesting and has very much shaped what I want to do in the future. Being at a liberal arts college has really allowed me to focus in on my interest in biochem without having to ignore all of my other interests. The biochem major is flexible in that you take classes in biochemistry, physics, math, you can take anatomy classes, you can take geology classes, but it's also not so restricting that you can't branch out outside of the major. And so I am also a religious studies minor. If I were to describe my Oxy experience in 3 words, I would describe it as innovative, challenging, and moving.